So I play Victoria, and she is a vampire, and she's a proper vampire. She's not doing this whole like vegetarian business. There's obviously from the previous novels and previous films, she's a really vengeful character because her partner, her lover, was killed, and by the Cullens, by Edward, and she wants to make them suffer, specifically Edward, by killing Bella, and so that's kind of what she's become obsessed with, and she's really skilled at that. She's a really powerful vampire. Her greatest skill is the ability to evade. And therefore the Cullens can't capture her, and constantly Alice is trying to find her and possibly locate her because she's such a tremendous threat to Bella. He's the perfect person because this book in the franchise is the most gruesome, kind of has the most clashing, and is kind of really, really, it's emotionally very complex, and it's emotionally really challenging for Bella. And then that's kind of manifests in this sort of like very like large sort of epic battle that happens. And I think he understands how to convey that on a dramatic level, on a character level, and then also just as almost like a spectacle as well. And creating this very large event that happens at the end of the film, which is almost like a metaphor for what's happening within Bella herself and what she's facing herself, you know, the battle within herself. So I think he's the absolute perfect filmmaker for this. I just feel really, really grateful that that I've been really embraced by the cast, and you know, and I just want to do my best. Honestly, what it feels like to me is just, I think starting out as a fan and then now being a part of it, I feel just a huge responsibility to do my best. Also, because this character was created by Rochelle, and she was beautiful. You know, she's beautiful, and powerful, and just did such an exquisite job. And so I also want to really honor the impact, the very strong impact that she made with audiences through this character. Eclipse is a really beloved chapter of this franchise, and because it is the most intense, and because it is kind of like the clashing of all these different elements that have been building up throughout the past two books and the past two films. So hopefully, I know that if anyone's going to do it, David's going to be able to do it, and hopefully the audience really feel what was created in the book, which is that this is the most, you know, this is kind of like, in a way, the final battle. So, you know, fingers crossed.